that was one of the best parties I've been to in such a long time. Yeah, thanks for inviting us. Well, it's getting late, so we better go. Well, goodbye, Ariel and Rapunzel. Thanks for coming. No problem. Thanks for inviting us. We'll see you later. Bye. Whoa, did you see Anna's hair?
I know. What do you think was in it?
I don't know, but it sure looked disgusting. Maybe we should have told her about it. Well, too late now.
Wow, that was such a great party, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was awesome, but I felt like everyone was staring at me.
Oh, that's because you had food in your hair the entire time. Here, let me get it out of your hair. I was going to take it out during the party, but I didn't want this to be the center of attention.
Ew, Anna, this is gross.
What is this anyway? How did you get this big glob in your hair?
Oh, I see now. I think it's banana.
Oh, Elsa, you really should have taken that out during the party. I'm so embarrassed now. Everyone was staring at me the entire time.
Oh, Anna, I'm so sorry. Well, your hair's all gooey now. Why don't you just hop in my shower?
Okay, I guess I can, and maybe I can just sing my worries away in the shower.
Oh, great idea. And while you're in there, sing Love is an Open Door. I love that song.
All right, I guess.
Well, while Anna's in the shower, I might as well wash off this nasty banana stuff on my hand.
Oh, I still can't believe Elsa didn't tell me that I had banana in my hair. Now all the princesses are going to think that I'm a dirty, sloppy princess. Well, now it's time to sing my troubles away.
Hey, wait a minute. I was going to sing Love is an Open Door for Elsa, but she wouldn't sing Let It Go when I wanted her to sing Let It Go.
Well, two can play this game. I'm going to sing some children's songs, too.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to catch a pail of water. Hickory dickory dock, the mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, the mouse ran down.
What is Anna singing? Did I just hear her sing Hickory Dickory Dock? Why is she doing that? She's supposed to sing Love is an Open Door.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. This old man, he played too. He played knick-knack on my shoe.
What? Now she's singing This Old Man? Oh, I really need to talk to her. She's probably doing this on purpose because I wouldn't sing Let It Go.
Hey, Anna, we need to talk.
Sorry, I'm busy singing.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Oh, come on, Anna. Sing Love is an Open Door.
Oh, I'm sorry. No can do.
I can't sing that song because if I do, somehow my shower will turn into an ice palace.
Yeah, I get it. You're not singing the song because I'm going to sing Let It Go. Now you're singing old children's songs, which is really annoying me.
Yep, two can play this game.
Well, now let me finish singing.
There was a crooked man who walked a crooked mile.
Stop it, Anna. Enough is enough.
Just sing that beautiful song you sang with Hans.
Nope, sorry, Elsa. I'm not going to do it.
Fine, then here's a cold shower for you.
Ah, Elsa!
Next time you'll learn, don't mess with Elsa.
If you like this video, please click like. Thanks for watching, and please click on the middle of the screen to watch my video where Anna and her family go camping, and then Toby and Kristoff go fishing. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe.